It's always worth watching the demo. Just like, it's a little loud, right? Timer. Don't panic, man. I haven't even started the game. Do you think I will play that bad? Well, it seems it doesn't do anything. That demo is horrible. What the hell with the heart? Looks like I'm losing the heart.
Damn.
I'm not getting heat, or maybe you have like a mega general spell. Finally, I lose a heart. I thought I was having a wrong game or something.
I am nurse. I will heal your wounds.
I can cure you for 400. Oh my god. If not, go back. I am wise. Do you want to purchase any bolt bombs? The Brave Sword. Welcome, this is the weapon shop. I mean, honestly, this one seems really good for grinding. And since there is no time, I think it's totally worth spending a few minutes here. I don't know how many stages are. Hey, JC, how are you, man? Watch a little bit of action. No, I have not. I have not been seen. Anyway. A gold grind in the first 5 minutes of the game. Fantastic game design there. Golf. You think it's a game design or it's actually the player taking a decision to farm? See, like, the normal way, people just wait here and go like this, but I was just basically skipping the hell out of this. I mean, I shouldn't do this, but just curious if it's unlimited continue. Yeah, it's fine. Don't want the money. Crossing goal when continue. Great game design! Right? You have unlimited continues, alright.
Herzog tip $10. Maybe one more.
Herzog, thank you for the $10 donation. Maybe one more. We'll see. Why does this key take off your suit question? Really weird. the cut. How many stages is this MCA? Do you know? Do you think you're strong enough? Pollution can harm you. actually wonder what happens if I just don't go to... from an anime. I have no idea, MC. Oh my god. Freaking hard. Man, I'm almost there. I don't know what the hell they're gonna put me.
Thank you.
That's what we are talking about. I didn't fucking duck, man. We'll be right back. saying that this it is experience? It's always for trying to go fast, I just wait. Whatever. I mean, honestly, I have no idea if I need those swords. Go. So how much it was? Anyone check? It was 2,000 and what? Guy making good business, right? No! Well, at least I bought the sword, I think. I hope it's the honey that kills me. But if the game will give me some fucking money, I'll be very close. It's just getting longer and longer, this world. That's the only thing that he's doing. Tu puta madre game, tu puta madre game! What a fucking troll, man. It's just, oh my god. We'll be right back. Darn, I fail again. She's gonna do ah, honey, it sucks. I'll give you magic aid. Right, I am Nurse Nancy. As you travel, I can heal your wounds. Come on, man. Imar, what do you play outside of stream? I play soccer. And if you ask me about video games, I don't. I watch streams. It would be just too much video games if I would play a stream too. Thank you. This will be the last weapon I buy, probably. Unbelievable the TurboGrafx game with this game. I'm definitely not gonna buy any other sword. Nancy is the real hero. Indeed she is. Dude, you really don't jump there. A la verga with this fucking asshole. What stage are we on? A very advanced stage.
TG16.
And I feel like it's gonna fuck me up if I go down there. Corinthian stop him. For 28 months, Corinthians. I really don't know if I need to buy the sword. That other game, what, the subscriptions from Corinthians? No, it does not. Man, I want a piece of that, man. Want a piece so badly. The bullshit will be greater than before, I see. North Nancy. Best in town. No way I'm farming for the first world. There's no way I'm farming for this shit. We'll be right back. So it was fucking RNG that killed me. Because I didn't buy the sword, it can be very rough. I'm gonna try it some more times. Gana el juego de net tennis. Sí, señor Tom. Both for the jump. Yeah, you can both for jumps. Didn't know that. Just that's the problem for freaking being not having the right weapon. That's the problem. Like, just the game just starts to crap you out. Why focus on the legs? It was on the freaking body. The guy was just cheating me, I think. Only per body takes damage. So the guy on the shop he said to focus on the legs. I thought that I had to focus on the legs. Alright, we are out of TG16. You don't understand why the boss didn't do anything. Because I kind of spawned the boss in the air or something like that, and he didn't know how to move or something, I don't know. Like, it looks like it's a glitch by just falling diagonal. The seven deadly sons. Keith has restored the planet Earth and its former peace, a peace his father knew well and died for. Using the Nova suit, his father created Keith's perseverance in the face of all obstacles. Keith has dedicated his victory to his father's memory. Keith Crush and his friends and committed to restoring the Earth to its previous splendor. For now, the world is safe. However, Kate is prepared to use the power of Nova Suit to defend Earth from future dangers. Look for the new Kid Courage adventure. There was another game? I need to go to the toilet. Alright, some cast, let me go to the toilet real quick.